I was reading a poll by the Reuters news agency that found white Americans have fewer friends of other races than other Americans do. 40% of whites said they didn't have any friends of another race, 25% of blacks, only 10% of Hispanics. This got me to thinking about things like, what is a friend? You know, this is an era in which it's about every TV or radio announcer will talk about my friends. Or this is the age of Facebook as well, where you can have thousands of friends and not really know any of them very well. Some of my best friends are fill in the blank. You heard that before? It always makes people who are filling in that blank wonder just how many really good friends do you have in that group. You know, you look in the dictionary and they define a friend as someone you know, like, and trust. Somebody you share experiences with, whether it's a ball game or going shopping at the mall. Somebody who you might want to share really sensitive matters with, like race, ethnicity, religion, but you might be afraid of losing your friends over an issue like that. But then again, that's what friends are for, right? If you can't trust your friends, who can you trust? And I'm Clarence Page.